Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you the robin bird that is living at my house. One day, I heard some scratching sounds at the front door. I went to open the door, and a robin bird flew away to the tree at my neighbor's front yard, and it was looking back at me. I was wondering, what was going on? Where was the robin bird before I opened the door? Then I found some dried grass and tiny branches on top of the wreath. Aha, the robin bird was preparing to create a nest on top of the wreath. The following week, the robin bird was very busy. I kept hearing pecking and scratching sounds at the front door. Look, this is the nest it made in a week. Then the robin bird flew away to find a mate. So far, it has not come back yet, except for one day when it checked the nest over. I wish the robin bird best luck for his marriage. Hopefully soon I can show you guys the baby robins.